Come eat the cheapest hot pot with me.
They have so many seafood and fish bowls.
And gnocchi mushrooms and quail eggs are always a must.
Cabbage for some color, of course.
And beef slices, it's not Wagyu, but good enough.
It's paid by weight, mine was $20.
Made my sauce and collected the food 10 times. I love it.